My dad's 100% Italian, so we grew up in a somewhat, obviously, Italian household. My family, obviously, being from New York. My mom makes fantastic meatballs. Yeah, it's definitely an Italian household, and I think, you know, my dad loves to see the Italian flags, and when me and Rizzo are playing in the stands, I think it's probably brings a little tear to his eye, honestly, you know, so it's awesome to be playing in New York as an Italian.